हेलो एवरीवन, माय लेक्चर टॉपिक इज इंडिया पाकिस्तान पीस प्रोसेस। एज वी नो दैट इंडिया एंड पाकिस्तान स्प्लिट इनटू टू पार्ट्स इन 1947। बोथ द कंट्री गॉट इंडिपेंडेंस एंड द रीजन बिहाइंड द स्प्लिट इनटू टू पार्ट्स इज द मुस्लिम लीग लीडर मोहम्मद अली जिन्ना विच पुट डिमांड इन फ्रंट ऑफ द लॉर्ड माउंटबेटन हु इज द गवर्नर जनरल ऑफ दैट टाइम कि वी वॉन्ट इंडिपेंडेंट टेरिटरी विच इज बेस्ड ऑन द रिलीजन नेम मुस्लिम्स। सो लॉर्ड माउंटबेटन प्लान विच डिवाइड इंडिया इंटू द टू पार्ट्स इंडिया एंड पाकिस्तान एंड द जोग्राफिकल लोकेशन ऑफ पाकिस्तान इज आइदर साइड ऑफ द इंडिया विच इज नोन एज द ईस्ट पाकिस्तान एंड वेस्ट पाकिस्तान। एंड द ईस्ट पाकिस्तान इज अ बंगाली स्पोकन लैंग्वेज पीपल्स। सो definitely due to the geographical location Pakistan is not allowed for the East Pakistan to conduct people and ghost people onto the top position, though there is a conflict between India, East Pakistan and West Pakistan as well. And the India fought two wars with the Pakistan, which is 1965 and the 1971, and fortunately India defeated the Pakistan in both the wars. And in 1971 wars we divide the Pakistan into two parts, the East Pakistan, which is known as the Bangladesh nowadays. So now coming to the current scenario, as we know that there is a dispute place between India and Pakistan, which is Kashmir. India has claimed it as a Pakistan occupied Kashmir, and Pakistan is claimed as a Azad Kashmir. So if we go to the historical context, when Pakistan occupied the Indian territory, the king of the Kashmir at that time is the Hari Singh. So Pakistan put a resolution in the British in United Kingdom that if both the army of both the country is moved back, then there is a plebiscite in the Kashmir, and the Kashmiri citizens will decide that which side they want to go, either India or Pakistan. So there is a conflict between India and Pakistan from the time of the independence. So both the country have to do peace talks, and with mutual understanding and cooperation they have to solve the issue, as war leads to destruction for both of the country. So definitely Pakistan should give this place to the India, as India in as it is originally the part of the India. This will improve the trade relation between the India and the Pakistan as well, and the border will also open for Pakistani people. So definitely it will bilateral relation between India and Pakistan will also improve. Hopefully this matter will resolve in the future. Thank you.